Hi, I'm Mr. Tate, and by the end of this video, you should be able to access Microsoft Forms through Safari. First of all, we are going to access the Safari application, and then we are going to search for Microsoft Forms. Now, when you come onto the Forms page, it will ask you to get started and enter an email address. This is your Glow email address and password. Once your password has been entered, you should enter a screen like so, and as you can see, I have many different forms and quizzes already saved.